One thing that's apparent with this team is the mix of experience and youth. On one hand, Rhonda John Davis has played in four World Championships already and has been through this situation many times in her career. And then there is Shaquanda Green, who has just made her senior debut. Another young rookie in the team, Chantal Simongal, who hails from Manzanilla, shared her feelings of playing in Barbados.
It felt very emotional seeing that this was my first time playing with the senior team. This is my debut. I was very emotional that I couldn't hold myself up, but I enjoyed it.
She didn't play like a rookie. In fact, the commentators in Barbados were impressed with the Manzanilla centre court player and the way she linked with her captain, Rhonda John Davis, who incidentally was a coach at the World Under 21 World Championships in Botswana in 2017.
I think that we worked in training together, and she was coming from being my coach to my team player. We really knew each other. We worked together to get to know each other.
Samantha Wallace, who just extended her stay as a professional player in Australia, says it was not easy as it looked, but the senior players helped the juniors to cope on such a big stage.
It was nerves all through the tournament from start to finish, not only for Barbados, but also for other teams like Grenada with a massive goal shooter and stuff. So, yeah, I think, especially Chantal and Chiquanda, every game, before each game, they was really nervous. We just worked them into the game, and yeah, they did a really, really good job.
Now the focus is continued growth, as the team now prepares for the World Championships in England in 2019. Trinidad and Tobago would try to emulate the 1979 team and win a second world title. Ian Wason, TTT Sports.